Good day everyone, for you in this video, I'll be showing you this 1942 Sri Malaya $1,000 banknotes. Now before we take a closer look at the notes, let's take a look at what the book can tell us about it. So for this 1942 Sri Malaya $1,000 banknotes, this one is issued during the King George VI period. The signature on these banknotes is beyond the H. Westbrook, chairman of the commission. The size of these notes is 202 mm × 132 mm. And the printer for these notes is Burberry Ringgazer, 1st January 1942. Now, I'll leave the book like this in case any of you want to check the price. However, please take note that the price here is just a guidance. It does not reflect the current market price. Price may go up and down depending on the market situation. Now, if you need more time, you just need to pause the video. Now, let's take a closer look at the notes. Now, you might notice the banknotes have some paper covering it because the owner requested it. It's not easy to get people to let me do a video about $1,000 notes. So I hope you all appreciate it. So this is how the front of the 1942 Sri Malaya $1,000 banknotes look like. Let's take a closer look at it. Let me adjust my camera so that the shadow doesn't disrupt me. Alright guys, I'm going to pause the video for a while to turn the banknotes around. Do forgive me, I have to put my hand like this to make sure the serial number is covered, because I noticed from behind the serial number will still be exposed, so I'll be holding the notes like this. So behind here you can see the coat of arms of all the state of Malaya. I'm going to pause the video for a while. So a few things, some interesting thing about the notes is $1,000 banknotes is normally only used between bank, and only the really rich one will use, because back then I believe a meal is only I think if I remember correctly, you just take a meal normally costs around a quarter meal. So $1,000 is a lot of money during his time. It wasn't easy to get this video done, so I hope you enjoy it. If you like what I do, don't forget to like my video and subscribe to my channel, and have a nice day everyone. Goodbye.